بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. الحمد لله، حمدا كثيرا طيبا مباركا فيه. حياكم الله يا إخوة. اليوم هو الأربعاء. Today is Wednesday. We have a lot to do today. We have a lot to do today. We want to finish this story. We want to get to our verbs and the conjugating, needing the dough. And then when we get to Juman Mufida. Na'am. طيب عندك يا غالب, just the end, the last end, end part of the story, ending of the story. So we're going to take our time. We're going to take our time.
أنا أبدو.
I'm sorry.
أنا أبدو.
ونساؤهم.
ونساؤهم يحفظن القرآن ويفهمنه ويستمعن كتب أهل العلم ويلبسن لباسا
شرعيا.
شرعيا.
Okay, go back again. Take your time. ونساؤهم.
ونساؤهم يحفظن القرآن ويفهمنه ويستمعن كتب أهل العلم ويلبسن لباسا شرعيا كلهم من الرجال والنساء يطلبون العلم ويعبدون الله ويسعدون ويفرحون بذلك
Again, ويسعدون ويفرحون بذلك.
ويسعدون ويفرحون بذلك
طيب, good. عندك يا هارون.
ونساؤهم يحفظن القرآن ويفهمنه ويستمع ويستمن ويستمعن ونساؤهم يحفظن القرآن ويفهمنه ويستمعن ويفهمنه ويستمعن خطبة أهل العلم
ويستمعن خطب أهل العلم
واستمعنا خطب أهل العلم ويلبسنا لباسا شرعيا شرعيا
شرعيا
شرعيا شرعيا
again ويلبسنا
ويلبسنا لباسا شرعيا كلهم من الرجال كلهم من الرجال والنساء يطلبنا
no so wow there the men and women now كلهم من الرجال والنساء is men and women now
كلهم من الرجال والنساء يطلبنا
where's the wow what about the wow there what are you going to do with that wow يطلبون يذهبون يأكلون
يطلبون الرجال والنساء يطلبون علم
okay but we don't want to stop يطلبون العلم go back وكلهم من الرجال والنساء
كلهم من الرجال والنساء يطلبون العلم
again يطلبون العلم
يطلبون العلم ويعبدون الله
But you don't want to stop and say يطلبون العلم ويطلبون ويعبدون الله You want to say يطلبون العلم يعبدون الله You want to go straight to it Straight to the sukun, straight to the shadda
يطلبون العلم ويعبدون
ويعبدون الله
ويعبدون الله ويستدون
و
ويستعدون ويفرحون بذلك
Now we want to read it like it's a sentence. كلهم من الرجال والنساء يطلبون العلم ويعبدون الله ويسعدون ويفرحون بذلك.
كلهم من الرجال والنساء يطلبون العلم.
يطلبون العلم.
يطلبون العلم.
Yeah, nice and smooth.
ويعبدون الله.
Yeah, like يعبدون الله نل ويعبدون الله
ويعبدون الله
وزعين
ويعبدون الله ويعبدون الله
يعبدون
ويعبدون الله
نعم that's the way you say that
ويعبدون الله ويسعدون
ويسعدون should be a فتحة
ويسعدون نعم ويسعدون ويفرحون بذلك
ويسعدون ويفرحون nice and smooth ويسعدون ويفرحون
ويسعدون ويفرحون ويسعدون ويفرحون
يسعدون
يسعدون ويفرحون بذلك
نعم طيب ان شاء الله How we doing online, sisters? How do we do in this story? How did you all read the story? Nah. In the likes of the story, you are going to go back to the beginning. You're going to read it. You're going to do things on your own. You're not going to be limited to what I tell you to do. نعم هذه الآية نعم wanted to share the آية معك نعم so it says which they invite me نعم so which they invite me النون النسوة نعم that's knowledge that's علم that's understanding Arabic نعم that's understanding Arabic so Arabic is like stretching you can never overdo it stretching is like you have to do that before you start running or before you play the game or before you start wrestling so nobody could like overstretch he did it too much like the more you stretch the more nah. So when you study in Arabic the stronger you get it the more it's going to be easier for you to understand the Quran and the Sunnah and everything else it's going to be easier nah. It's going to be easier nah. So take your time I'm telling you all take your time nah. Take your time And you're going to enjoy it. And right now, every day, I'm working on book number two. And we might take a break a week, or maybe we might go straight into it. But I'm telling you, try to perfect what we're doing. We're trying to learn Arabic with proficiency. We don't want a broken Arabic just to say, yeah, I studied, and it's broken. You want to be able to understand. You know, you want to be able to understand. And it's possible. Don't think that it's not possible. Nuh-uh. It's possible. Nuh-uh. So you all have confidence. I have confidence. You all have confidence. We're just going to take it little bit by little. Tayyip, now we're going to conjugate some verbs. Tayyip, this is the sequence that we're going to go in. Ana wa nahnu, that's first. Then huwa, hiya, hum, hunna, wa huma. Huma is on two categories. I'm going to read it first. Then you have anta, anti, antum. There's two more remaining. We haven't studied yet. Antuma wa antunna. We haven't studied yet. Antuma wa antunna. We have yet to study. So if I give one of you the word taraka, you're going to say ana atruku, nahnu natruku. Those are the first two. Ana atruku, nahnu natruku. Huwa yatruku, hiya tatruku. هم يتركون هن يتركنا Now for هما you say هما يتركاني وهما تتركاني هما يتركاني وهما تتركاني أنت تترك أنت تتركين أنتم تتركون How are we doing online? Did I go too fast or not? Did I go too fast? If not, I'll give an example again. Who needs clarification? How are we doing? Who needs clarification? I'm going to do it again. Okay. We have the word kana. You're going to say huwa kana. Ana akunu, nahnu nakunu. هو يكون هي تكون هم يكونون هن يكون هما يكونان هما تكونان أنت تكون، أنت تكونين، أنتم تكونون. Okay. All of the غائب. هو هي هم هن. وهما is on two categories. That's why I left it for last. هو هي هم هن. هما is on two categories. أنتي أنت أنتي أنتم. So the word طلبة. طلبة. أنا أطلب. نحن نطلب. هو يطلب. أنت عفوا هي تطلب. هم يطلبون. هن يطلبن. Again هن يطلبن. هما يطلبان. وهما for women تطلبان. تطلبان. أنت تطلب. أنت تطلبين. فأنتم تطلبون. طيب يا غالب. حضرة. You are being online.
نحن نحضر. هو يحضر. هي تحضر. هما هم هم صح. هم يحضرون. هن
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 نعم تحضرون.
لا هن هن just needs نون والنسوة. There's no تا.
يحضرن.
Again nice and clear.
هن يحضرن.
يحضرن.
يحضرن. هما يحضران. هما يحضران. أنت تحضر. أنت تحضرين.
وأنتم
أنتم تحضرون.
We're going to give you, each one's going to get two, three words. Okay. The point is what? No stuttering. No stuttering. This is just like part of a sentence. This is just part of the sentence. أنا أحضر. نحن نحضر. That's just part of the sentence.
أنا نحن هو هي هما
هم هن
هم هنا هما هما
أنت أنتم. جلسة.
أنا أجلس. نحن نجلس. هو يجلس. هي تجلس. هما تجلسون. يجلسون.
لا هم.
هم يجلسون. هن يصمن.
Take your time. هن.
هن يصمن.
يجلسنا. يجلسنا.
يجلسنا.
Now go back. هو وهي.
هو يجلس. هي تجلس. هما.
هم.
هم يجلسون. هي هن يجلسنا.
Again, no stuttering. Don't stutter. Hunna is like who are yajlis? Hunna yajlis na. You're just adding a noon. That's the only thing. Yajlis na. Na. Hunna.
Hunna yajlis na.
Huma.
Yajlisani. Huma yajlisani. Anta. Anta tajlisu. Anta tajlisina. Antum tajlisuna.
طيب عندك يا هارون كتب.
أنا أكتب. نحن نكتب. هو يكتب. هي تكتب. هم تكتبون
يا يا يا
هم يكتبون هن يكتبن
good take your time يكتبن
يكتبن
نعم
هما يكتبان يكتبان هما تكتبان
good
أنت
أنت starts with a ta.
أنت
all of أنت 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 is all going to be a ta.
أنت تكتب.
نعم أنت تكتب.
أنت تكتبين. أنتم تكتبون.
طيب دخل.
دخل. أنا أدخل.
ها.
دخل.
Okay.
أدخل.
نعم أدخل. نعم.
أنا أدخل نحن ندخل هي تدخل هم تدخلون
no هم has to be ya yeah. can be ta
هم يدخلون هنا
oh it's not هنا it's هنا شد
هن يدخلنا يدخلنا هما
Now you can't be a break between the pronoun and the word.
يدخلاني.
هما again.
هما يدخلاني.
But it's not هما. هما.
هما يدخلاني. هما.
حمام. هما قدام هنا. لا لا لا.
هما يدخلاني. هما تدخلاني. أنت.
نعم. ولكن رد الباب عندما تدخل. Close the door.
أنت. يدخل
انت تا انت تد
انت تدخل انت تدخلين انتم تدخلون
طيب عندك يا اشفق رجع
انا ارجع نحن نرجع هو يرجع هي ترجع هم يرجعون هما يرجعنا أنت ترجع
لا لا no, no. هما
هما هما ترجعان أنت ترجع أنتم ترجعون أنت ترجعين
again أنت
أنت ترجعين أنتم ترجعون أنتم ترجعنا
No, we didn't get there yet. No, we didn't get there. Fahima.
أنا أفهم. نحن نفهم. هو يفهم. هما يفهمان. هم يفهمون. هي تفهم. هما تفهمان. كنا يفهمنا.
Okay, but هما is on two categories. I forget.
Yeah, هما يفهمان وهما تفهمان أنت تفهم أنتم تفهمون أنت تفهم أنت تفهم أنت تفهمين
طيب that's good طيب ركيبة where's the microphone you got it ركيبة
أنا أركب نحن نركب هو يركب هي تركب هما هما يركبان هي تركب
no, هما,
هما, هما تركبان هم هم يركبون هن تركبين
not في تاء so be
yeah هن يركبين
هن just needs a noon at the end noon in this word that's it
يركبنا
يركبنا
هن يركبن.
أنت.
أنت تركب. أنت تركبين.
أنتم.
أنتم تركبون.
Now, but it can't be a break between the verb and the pronoun. You can't say أنتم and then be quiet, then say تركبون. You have to say أنتم تركبون.
أنتم تركبون.
ذهب.
أنا أذهب. نحن نذهب. هو يذهب. هي تذهب. هما هما يذهبون.
هما
هما يذهبان. هما تذهبان. هم يذهبون. هن تذهبن. هن يذهبن. أنتم أنت تذهب. أنتم تذهبون.
وأنت
أنت تذهبين.
Okay. I have a problem here. I have a problem now. Hold on a second. Harun, come here for a second. I don't know what I did, but this screen here, what it was up here with this.
We pulled it out.
And now I don't, let me see if I could go to stop sharing. Maybe that'll take me out of what I meant, because now I can't.
I don't know if you can combine it back with the same tab once you pulled it out. I don't know
how I did that. Let me see here.
You want to?
Let me just keep it here. I need to go here.
And go there.
Right. Okay. Now where am I? How get back to
the what you was on?
Yeah.
Every time she knows. But every time you click on that, it's gonna minimize.
Yeah.
You can kind of split it though. I'm trying to split it.
Hello. All right. يا أخوة بسم الله. وين الجمل المفيدة؟ I don't know what I did. I split the screen and now I need a computer scientist to come in here and put the screen back together. I didn't go to Dimash Tech. All I'm doing is TFC and it's all this other stuff. I don't know the simplest things. I need to go back and go to Dimash Tech. Zaya, you all pardon me because the screen is a little mixed up. Huh?
You can leave and come back. Leave
the meeting. I don't want to risk anything. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم إخوة نحن في الصفحة 78 بعد 100 جمل مفيدة. طيب what is the section about جمل مفيدة? What's going to be in this section?
Our words that we learned.
Right, but not just particular words. What else? The conjugation. The conjugation. So in this story, we took the conjugation of whom and hunna, but we didn't have any examples of what? Of huma. Now we're going to get that in a jumla mufida. Right, the pronouns we just took. Na'am. Na'am. Practicing conjugation. Very good. Taib, you all repeat after me. And we're going to translate as we go. Al-kuffar يعلمون أن الله خلق كل شيء.
الكفار يعلمون أن الله خلق كل شيء.
كل شيء.
كل شيء.
الكفار يعلمون أن الله خلق كل شيء.
الكفار يعلمون أن الله خلق كل شيء.
And that's the dalil against them. How are you going to worship other than Allah? He created everything. will feed you, create it. Whatever you think is great, like you think the ocean is great, Allah created. You think the sky is great, Allah created. You think the fire is great, Allah created. Some people think the cow is great. I mean, is the camel greater than the cow? Imagine if you worshiping something like a cow and it dies. I mean, ya subhanallah. No. So we worship the creator and everything else. Everybody worships the makhluk. They worship that was created. They find awe in it that is great. And the cow is great. It gives milk. It gives this. It does that. It has meat. But is it comparable to there's other makhlukats which is bigger than that. Allah has favored us. Allah has indeed favored us. Tayyib. Ya Amal, limadha tatrukina waladaki fil bayti wahda?
Ya Amal.
يا أمل لماذا تتركين ولدك في البيت وحده؟ The first sentence is understood. نعم مش تتركين. That's the Sufiya Kasra. You all pardon me for the mistakes in this book. I've literally proofread it so many times, but I can't proofread. I need somebody else to proofread it. Because when I read it, I assume what it's supposed to be, as opposed to actually reading. I assume, because I wrote it. Everything is understood? What does this mean, Ya Ghalib? Ya Amal.
Yeah, working.
No, not Amal. Amal. It's a person's name, yeah, Amal.
Why are you leaving your son in the house by yourself? Why are you leaving your son in the house by yourself?
No, and not necessarily why are you leaving? Why do you do this? It's hal. Why do you leave your child in the house alone? Are you with us online? Limadha tatrukin. No. Or why are you leaving? Why are you doing this? It depends on the context. It could be why are you doing this or why do you do this? It depends on them. Both of them is correct. Both of them is correct. Amal is a boy's name or a girl's name?
Girl.
It's a girl's name. What does Amal mean? It's a verb. Ya'mal. Amal. Ya'mal. What does Amal mean? Hope. Naam. It's a beautiful name. A girl named Hope. Amal. Naam. Ta'amal. Naam. Allah says, subhanahu wa ta'ala, he says in Suratul Kaf. Naam. Wal baqiyat as-salihat khayrun inda rabbika thawaban wa khayrun amalan. Wal baqiyat as-salihat, and the remaining good deeds that you do, here he calls it baqiyat salihat. Everywhere else Allah calls it amil salihat. Here he calls it baqiyat salihat. That it's going to remain in the hereafter. Khayrun inda rabbika thawaban. It's better with Allah as a reward. Wa khayrun amalan. It's the best thing to put your hope in is your good deeds that you did. Khayrun amalan. It's the best thing that you have hope. Like one day I get this degree and you have expectation. I get this money. The best thing you can have your hope in is in your deeds. La ilaha illa. MashaAllah. That's encouraged for us. We have to understand that's in the book of Allah. It'll cure us from the things that we suffer from. والباقيات الصالحات خيرٌ عند ربك. The good deeds is better with Allah as a reward. خيرٌ عند ربك ثوابًا وخيرٌ أملًا. The best thing you can put your hope in is in your deeds. What else you got? Your good looks? Your money? So I'm going to end. Now, they're not going to bury you with your good looks. You're going to just change right up in your grave. They're not going to bury you with your money. They're not going to bury you with your car. Only thing you have is what? The best thing you got is what? Al-baqiyatu salihah is your good deeds. It's the best thing you got. Tayyip, best thing you ever did is worship Allah. It's the best thing you ever did. Tayyip, everything's clear. Brothers and sisters online. Naqra, you all are after me. Ya kafir, limadha la ta'budu Allah wa huwa khalaqak.
Ya kafir, limadha la ta'budu Allah wa huwa khalaqak.
Ya kafir, limadha la ta'budu Allah wa huwa khalaqak.
يا كافر لماذا لا تعبد الله وهو خلقك؟
نعم مفهوم. Everything is clear. Why don't you? لماذا لا? Why don't you? Why do you? Why don't you? This is why don't you? لماذا لا تعبد الله? Have you asked this to any disbeliever? What could he say? I mean, what could he possibly say? It's a great, strong hujjah. Strong proof. Now, Allah khalaqa. And you was nothing. You were nothing. Allah made you. Ya Ali, aina takunu ba'da salat al-asr?
Ya Ali, aina takunu ba'da salat al-asr?
Tayyip, kana yakunu. Kana is madi, means he was. Yakunu means he is or will be. Na'am. So what does this mean? Like, kuntu, I was. Kuntu maridan, I was sick. Kuntu musafiran, I was traveling. Na'am. Hal kunta za'lan? What does za'lan mean? What does za'lan mean? Za'lan means ghadban. Angry. Na'am. Hal kunta za'lan? Were you upset? Na'am. Na'am. For this sentence, when you say kuntu, I was, akunu, and either means akunu, either means I am or will be, is either present or future. So it's going to change in English to mean you are or you will be. It depends. So what does this mean here, Harun? Aina takunu, ya Ali, aina takunu ba'd al-asr?
Ya Ali. Where did you go after Salat
al-Asr? It doesn't mean go. What does kana mean?
You said it mean to do, for me to leave.
Be, I said be. Kana means to be or I was.
I don't know. Where are you after Salat al-Asr?
Where are you on a regular basis? That's present. Where are you after Asr? Or like I'm talking about next, where will you be after Asr? It could be that or that. Are you with me? Where are you after Asr or where will you be after Asr? It depends on the context of the sentence. Because fi'l mudari, it indicates present or future. But listen, if there's nothing that's indicating future, carry it on present. Like I said, aina satakunu, aina sawfa takunu, that's an indication that it's future. So if you don't see something indicating that it's future, hold it. That is present, brothers and sisters online. Are you all with us? And then the issue of making sense. If I said ain't it takun? Na'am. I said like every day, you're at Masjid al-Ghazali? Ain't it tajlis? Where do you sit? If you're there every day, I'm gonna say, ain't it tajlis? Where do you sit? Ain't it takun? Where are you in the masjid? Ain't it takun fil masjid? Where are you? I'm not asking in the future, where will you be? You're there every day. Ain't it tajlis? Where do you sit? I'm not saying, where will you sit when you get there? No. I'm saying, where do you sit in the masjid? Brothers and sisters online, and you are with us. Na'am. So hold fit mudari on present tense, except there's a qarina, something indicating that it's future. There's a qarina indicating that it's future. Na'am. Tayyip, let's continue. ماذا قلت يا أمي أنا ما سمعتك؟
ماذا قلت يا أمي أنا ما سمعتك؟
أنا ما سمعتك.
أنا ما سمعتك.
ماذا قلت يا أمي أنا ما سمعتك؟ This is just regular conversation. You need this. This is how you learn. Jumal Mufida, beneficial beneficial sentences. You review it, review it, review it. Everything is clear. Do we need any translation? Everything is clear. What did you say, oh mother? What did you say? I didn't hear you. Ma sami'tuki. I didn't hear you. Ma sami'tuki. I didn't hear you. Okay, let's continue. So I say things over and over. This is what you have to study in the book. The story and the beneficial sentences. The homework, not necessarily, but this here. The beneficial sentences and the story, you have to review it over and over. Go back to the beginning of the book and just review that. Review it, review it, review it. How do you review it? You're going to read it one time looking, three times not looking, and you're not going to stutter. So you want to read it one time looking, two times not looking, and you want to do the page like that three times, no stutter. If you stutter, start all over. Be a little hard on yourself. You can't stutter. That's not possible. So that means what? You're going to take your time. You're going to take your time. Time. Let's continue. Ya Abi, ماذا أقول في الركوع والسجود؟ Now this is present. What do I say? That will what will I say when I make the next salah? No, normally what do I say? What am I supposed to say? Everything is clear online. Number six, good. That's where we at. Number six. What do I say in ruku'? What do I say in sujood? What do I say? ماذا أقول? What do I say? What do I say? نعم. طيب. قل سبوح قدوس رب الملائكة والروح.
قل سبوح قدوس رب الملائكة والروح.
رب الملائكة والروح.
رب الملائكة والروح.
نعم. Again. قل سبوح قدوس رب الملائكة والروح.
قل سبوح قدوس رب الملائكة والروح.
But these are from the azkar that you say in what? Ruku and sujood. These are authentic. نعم. It's for Sahihain. Let's continue. Subuhan and Quddusun, they're close in meaning. Sabbaha means Allah's free. It comes from the word Subhanallah. Naam. I mentioned these are the only two names of Allah that what? Start with a Dhamma. These are only two names of Allah that what? Start with a Dhamma. All of them is Ghaffar wa Aslam. All of them with a Fatah. Tayyib, let's continue. Everything is clear. Subuhan means Allah is free from mistakes. Qudusan is the same thing. Free. Holy. He has nothing. No shortcomings. Hayakallah ya Hassan. Salaam alaikum. Allah ya Fadak.
What's the difference between Subuh and Subha?
It's the same thing. Right, this is from Sabbaha lillah wa subhanallah wa tasbih. It's the same word. Sabbih isma rabbika. It's the same word. Subuh. Allah Subuh mean he is freed from all shortcomings. Subuh. Musabbah. Nah. Nahnu nusabbih. We free Allah. Allah is musabbah. He is freed from all things. Nah. But Quddus had the same meaning. Nah. Let's continue. Ya Daifana, nahnu narju annaka tabqa ma'ana fi baytina al-layla.
Ya
ضيفنا نحن نرجو أنك تبقى معنا في البيت
الليلة.
يا ضيفنا نحن نرجو أنك تبقى معنا.
يا ضيفنا نحن نرجو أنك تبقى معنا
في بيتنا الليلة. أن just follow where stop where I stop. I'm just going to read half of it. نحن نرجو أنك تبقى معنا.
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 معنا في بيتنا الليلة.
معنا في بيتنا الليلة.
Now, what does this mean by the sisters online? يا ضيفنا نحن نرجو أنك تبقى معنا في بيتنا الليلة. We hope that you stay or remain in our house tonight.
Is this معنا or معنا؟
معنا.
With the
سكون. No. It's a fatha. No سكون there. That's a mistake. معنا, not معنا. معنا. That's a mistake. معنا. We hope that you stay with us tonight. Nah. And that's how the guest is honored. If you see somebody comes in town and needs a place to stay, he's like walking around, like, I don't know. Yeah, where you going? I know you're going to stay with us. You don't say, do you have a place to stay? I know you're going to stay with me, right? I know that. Like, that's going to remove everything, like, from his heart. Like, these words, I don't know if I got a place to stay, if I can stay with the brothers. I know you're staying with me. Don't even try to go anywhere else. Wow, it's like, man, that was on my mind. طيب طلاب العلم يعلمون العلماء جيدا.
طلاب العلم يعلمون العلماء جيدا.
These are simple sentences. When we come back, you're going to read these sentences. Look, how many sentences is it? 18 sentences. That's the way that you learn. Two or three sentences is not enough. Five, six is not enough. I see 10 sometimes, not enough. Not enough. Everything is understood. These are simple sentences. The students of ilm, they know the people of knowledge well. Now, what do you call the room where the Arabs would let the غرفة الضيف? It's called the guest room. غرفة الضيف. غرفة الضيف. غرفة الضيف. Now. طيب. المسلمون يعبدون الله ليلا ونهارا.
المسلمون يعبدون الله ليلا ونهارا.
ما معنى هذا عيسى؟
The Muslims worship Allah day and night.
By day and night. ليلا ونهارا. نعم. They worship Allah day and night. Everything is clear online. How are we doing? We want to finish this today. Everything is good. Okay. النساء يفرحن بالزواج.
النساء يفرحن بالزواج.
يفرحن بالزواج.
يفرحن بالزواج.
نعم نعم. What does that mean online? النساء يفرحن بالزواج. Women are happy with marriage. Nuh-uh. Regarding marriage. They rejoice at it. They're happy if they hear the news somebody's getting married. Or not. The issue of marriage is like rejoiceful. Let's continue. Abdul Alim wal Mubarak yaskunani fi ghurfatin wahidatin. عبد العليم والمبارك يسكنان في غرفة واحدة.
عبد العليم والمبارك يسكنان في غرفة واحدة.
Let me try to pull the screen up here. Okay.
Is المبارك a name?
المبارك نعم. طيب أحمد طلب مني 20 ريالا.
أحمد طلب مني 20 ريالا.
What does that mean غالب؟
أحمد
seeks from me 10 ريال. Miss Patens, أحمد طلب مني 20 ريالا.
أحمد
seeks. Oh, he asked me, requested it. Talaba means to request. Ahmed requested from me 20 riyals. Everything's clear. Harun, everything's clear.
Yeah.
Ma'am. طيب نساؤنا يريدنا أن يطبخنا اللحم للوليمة.
نساؤنا يريدنا أن يطبخنا اللحم
للوليمة.
أن يطبخنا اللحم للوليمة.
أن يطبخنا اللحم للوليمة.
أن يطبخنا اللحم للوليمة.
أن يطبخنا اللحم للوليمة.
نعم. You're gonna read these sentences no stuttering. نعم. نساؤنا يريدنا.
نساؤنا يريدنا.
يريدنا. You say هو يريد. He wants. أنا أريد. أنت تريد. هي تريد. هم يريدون. هن يريدنا. Meaning when we put a sukun on that dal, then there was a sukun on the dal and the ya. So we had to get rid of the ya. Are you all with us online? We had to get rid of the ya. Yuridana. Yuridana. So there's a letter that's been erased because of El Musarf. Everything is clear online. Ty, what does this mean online? What does this mean? نساؤنا يريدنا أن يطبخنا اللحم للوليمة. Our woman not wanted, it's not past tense, to cook the meat for the وليمة. Want to cook the meat for the وليمة. Nah. يريدنا. They want to. Nah. They want to cook the meat for the وليمة. When is the وليمة? That's connected with what? With marriage. وعقيقة.
Birth.
That's connected with birth. Nah. What's the verb for walima? If you tell somebody, have a walima, what did you tell them? Who knows the hadith? The Prophet said to Abdurrahman ibn Auf, awlim, walaw bisha, awlim, have a walima, walaw bisha, even if it's just a sheep, meaning not a goat or not a cow. Awlim. أولم. Now أولم is the past tense. أولمت. يعني I had a وليمة. Let me write this down for you all. أولم. أولمت. The Prophet said in the command verse أولم with a كسر is going to be command verb. أولم ولو بشاة. Even if it's a sheep. I mean, even if it's a sheep, like that's the least that you could do. You know, even if it's like a small وليمة. You know somebody that got married, every time they got married, they never had any meat. They never had meat at their walima. Nabiyuna Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. He never had meat at his walima. Nah.
What did they have?
Whatever they have it. But point being, you have to have the walima. From this hadith, they say, awlam asfil amr, that the walima is wajib. And the meat and whatever you have is mustahab. Could you imagine how a woman would feel like you got married and you'd even like do a walima? She's like, well, dang, I'm not even worth like a walima. You just get married, pray for the mahar, and that's it. Everything is over. No, you have to do a walima. So some of the food is going to go to the men's side. And some of the food is going to go to the woman's side. Like in Yemen, they have the men's thing after Dhuhr, and the women's is after Asr, a whole different time, maybe a different place. No, it's no ikhtilaf. Nah. But it's farah, you know? It's joy. All her friends come over. Imagine the woman get married. She don't have no friends come over. She don't have no friends to sit with. They eat. They talk. Oh, you look nice. You're just as good. Look at your dress. Oh, this is your day. Your henna looks nice. Imagine she don't have none of that. She just get married and she go off with you. No. Nah, you can't do that. You can't do that, brothers. You have to have a walima. She has to have food for her friends. It's not a janazah, you know what I'm saying? It's a wedding. Nah. So always take the time in the class to explain that. Don't do that. Tayyib walima, what's the plural for walima, ya masajid? What's the plural for walima? Ya masajid, what's the plural for walima? Masajid, walima. Walaim. Walaim. Are you with us online? Are you all with us? Walaim. نعم 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 you need that نعم. أولم ولو بشاة. What's a شاة? A شاة is a goat. ولو بشاة, even if it's with a goat, meaning not with a cow or not with a camel. نعم نعم. So your wife, she's never going to forget that wedding, that all her friends came over and they had meat and they had, she's never going to forget that. Aina taskunu ya Jabir? Y'all are ready? Y'all are with us? We're number 15. Yeah, I made the brothers embarrassed with the talk about the walim. My bad. Time. Yeah, they could be on different days. Yep, they could be on different days. Every culture is different. Normally it's after dukhul, after the woman goes into the man's house is the walima, but it's okay to have it before. The woman has a zifaf. What does zifaf mean? And she's taken from her village and her house, and she's taken to that man's house. And she has an entourage with her. She has her brothers with her, father with her. She has her nephews with her. She has her uncles with her. She has all her friends. They're all behind in the cars, and they're all going over here. Like they represent, like she's from us. She's from Queens. She's from the Bronx. You know? And she's going all the way over to, you know, wherever, New Jersey somewhere. All them cars going there with them. Zifaf.
So how would you translate Zifaf from entourage?
I don't know how to translate Zifaf, but Zaffa, a woman to Zaffa, she's taken from her home to her husband's home. Nah. They have different customs. Sometimes the mother could go. Sometimes the mother goes because she's like going to a new house. She's not going to just step up in it. She's going to be a little nervous. She's going to be a little afraid, you know. No, she's like she stepped in there and said, no, I want the kitchen over there. I want the refrigerator. She never even been there. She didn't, you know. So now the next day after that, or the 2 days after that, this is when you have the walima. After that. But some people do it before. It's all good. Tayyib. Aina taskunu ya Jabir? Where do you live, O Jabir? Where do you live? Harun wa ukhtuhu yarkaban al-hafila ma'an. Say al-hafila. Harun wa ukhtuhu yarkaban al-hafila ma'an.
Harun wa ukhtuhu yarkaban al-hafila ma'an.
What does this mean? يركبان الحافلة معا. But it's not road. يركبان. They ride the bus together. معا. Or you can say جميعا. معا. Or you say جميعا. طيب. المؤمن يسعد في الدنيا والآخرة.
المؤمن يسعد في الدنيا والآخرة.
What does that mean? المؤمن يسعد. He's happy in this world. The word happy is just like little, not tangible for us. It means content, comfortable. You say happy, that means he's not walking around with, he has a smile on his face all the time, but he's internally, he's at peace. He's content. Tell you, everything is clear. Let's finish up. مريم وحنان تحفظان سورة يوسف.
مريم وحنان تحفظان سورة يوسف.
نعم. مريم وحنان تحفظان سورة يوسف.
مريم وحنان تحفظان سورة يوسف.
حنان, is this a man's name or woman's name? What does it mean? It's in Surah Maryam. وحنان من لدنا. That's a description for Allah, but not a name. يا يحيى خذ الكتاب بقوة وآتيناه الحكم صبية وحنان الآية في Surah Maryam. حنان is like شفقة, mercy, compassion. It's a nice name. Tayyib, we're going to stop here. Naam, love, care, ahsan, hanan, naam, hanan, naam, affection, naam, hanan, naam. Tayyib, this was a good week we had. We only have two more pronouns to do to finish this chapter here. Just look what we have ahead of us. You're going to come on Saturday. Look at what we have here. We have اكتب الفعل المضارع. Excuse me, let me pull the screen up for you all. Pull the screen up. How do I do this? Okay. Hope I did this right. Hold on. Okay. Gonna need the dough. Okay. هو يترك بعض كتبه في المدرسة. He leaves some of his books in the masjid. وحنان من لدنا. And sympathetic to men as a mercy. نعم. وحنان من لدنا. وزكاة. He's pure. This is description for يحيى. نعم. حنان. He's affectionate. من لدنا. From Allah. Allah gave him this thing. Very good. هو يترك بعض كتبه في المدرسة. What does that mean? هو يترك بعض كتبه في المدرسة. What does that mean? Some of his books at school. Then you have here. هي تترك بعض كتبها. أنا أترك بعض كتبي. شهيدة تترك بعض كتبها. هم يتركون بعض كتبهم. النساء يتركن بعد كتبهن. شعيب وسليمان يتركان بعد كتبهما. والأختان تتركان بعد كتبهما في المدرسة. Are you all with us? يتركن. Are you with us? So you're going to come back. We're going to need the dough. Straight to work. Straight to work. Everybody's going to do all of that. Everybody's going to do that whole seven. Look at the next one. It has four. Let me pull the page up. I gotta go through all this stuff just to pull the page up here. Oh, I split the screen now. Okay. Down here. Open this back up. All right. هو يسكن في البيت مع خاله. When you see مع خاله, I put that on purpose because that demir. It's going to be changing. That's why I put khalihi. So that the man is going to change also. طيب. You all just go walk through this together. هو يسكن في البيت مع خاله. هي تسكن في البيت مع خالها. أنا أسكن في البيت مع خالي. البنات يسكن في البيت مع خالهن. رشيدة ولقمان يسكنان في البيت مع خالهما. Am I going too fast? Right, you're going to do this without looking. You're going to go do this without looking. Look at the last one. The last one has eight. The last one has eight pronouns. هو يطلب العلم في دار الحديث. And he probably in the original book, it said دار الحديث بالدماج. I had to take out every word of دماج. I had to take this word out. Because the brothers from Russia, they couldn't have this book in Russia with the word دماج. They couldn't have it. They get in trouble. Uh-uh. So certain words I had to take out. Every word I took out, what Muhammad al-Wahhab, all the names of Qawaid al-Arba, or Usul al-Thalatha, I had to take those words out of the book. They were written in the book. I had to take them out. They can't study the book over there. They can't have the book. They don't allow it. The governments, they don't allow that. They don't like that. طيب هو يطلب العلم في دار الحديث. دار الحديث means school of hadith. دار means a house, but and sometimes you use for school. طيب let's go. هو يطلب العلم في دار الحديث. هي تطلب العلم في دار الحديث. أنا أطلب العلم في دار الحديث. هم يطلبون العلم في دار الحديث. هن يطلبن العلم في دار الحديث. هما يطلبان العلم في دار الحديث. يا عادل هل أنت تطلب العلم في دار الحديث؟ أأنت تطلبين العلم في دار الحديث؟ هل أنتم تطلبون العلم في دار الحديث؟ This is very good. نعم. Okay, that's our lesson for the day. ما شاء الله. We had a good week. We had a good week. We still have work to do. We're going to stop here. How's everything? Is everything understood? Everything is all right online? So your review, this, be prepared to come, no mistakes. Don't come in a stuttering. Come clean. That's all you have to do. Just got to review that. Come clean. So next week, try to improve. Make your goal. Like next week, there's going to be some type of improvement. Make your goal every week. We're going to stop here. سبحانك اللهم وبحمدك اشهد ان لا اله الا انت استغفرك واتوب اليك بارك الله فيكم الله يعينكم الله يحفظكم Let me see if I stop sharing what will happen to the screen. It's still, if I merged out, if I take the screen out, I can't go back, man. I don't know what I did.
We can't go back.
It's still on a separate screen by itself. Still on the separate screen. That's the second time I did that.
You can't go back.
What did I do?
You pulled it out like you hit that and you pulled it down.
Oh, I was popping my finger on it.
Yeah,
it.
If you pull it down, that's what it's going to do. You can do it again. See how you move it? Pull it down, you pull it out.
Oh, I pulled this one out.
Yeah, uh-huh. Just keep pulling it down.
Can I? Oh, I did. Hold on. Hold on, where's the other one? Okay. Let me see.
Put it all the way to the top. So, you taught me something.
The Mass Tech in the
house. Man, you can pull it
onto the tabs. Windows 11. You got Windows 11 too. I like Windows 11. Alaikum salam, Muhammad. Mashallah. All right.
These days go by so fast, man.
Yeah.